The sci-fi smash musical Little Shop of Horrors will charm you with its songs and endearing characters. The popular show is coming to the Emerald Little Theater stage starting tonight. Director and choreographer Jason Crespin, along with a few members of the cast. We've got Brandon and Marley, who play Seymour, and Audrey with us this afternoon. Jason, congratulations. This is your debut.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. It's my main stage directorial debut. Yes, I'm excited for it as well. Yeah. Yeah.
Does it ever get old doing this and seeing this? I mean, it's like, it's timeless, right?
It never gets old. And when you get to work with these amazing volunteers that are so talented.
When you get to work with this guy.
No, I'm telling you, it's a blast. We've had a great time producing this horror rock musical, if you will. It's perfect now for Halloween. The music is fantastic. The show is just so fun. And we get to work with little awesome puppets like this little Audrey 2 here.
Marley, tell me of just how much fun do you guys have just in the room? Because it lends itself to it anyway. Rehearsals have to be a blast.
Oh my gosh, it's so much fun. Like, nobody can be bored singing this music. Yeah. It's so good. And the script is hilarious. And I mean, we get to work with some really cool actors too that we've never been on stage with before.
Yeah. Brandon, how is this for you? You've done a lot of different productions. You've been in a lot of shows. What makes this one stand out for you?
I'm gonna have to say these new actors that we work with. I mean, acting off of puppets is very different, especially when you're not manipulating the puppet.
Right.
You know, like if you don't have to, there's other productions that use them, but having to act off of them, and until they arrived, we were talking about this earlier, acting off of a trash can.
You're just like,
talking about talking to a wall. That's kind of what it was
literally
like. Absolutely.
So how does it work, Jason?
This is our pod number one. We don't want to give too much away on our theater magic, but this plant does talk and grow in the show. We have three or four different versions of Audrey 2 as the puppet grows into a over 6 foot tall puppet.
The more blood she gets, the bigger
she gets. Exactly, yeah, the appetite, the man-eating plant. The musical follows closely the movie, and we've had a blast. We did a whole black and white theme with the show, so the sets, costumes are all black and white to kind of throw back to the 1960s sci-fi film. And then as the plant takes over, and as kind of the greed of Seymour takes over, color starts getting incorporated into the show. Similar to the movie Pleasantville back in the day, that movie. That's kind of my concept for the show, and it's been a huge success for us. So
you guys have been around Jason and been in productions with Jason. What's it like having him over on the main stage?
Oh, it's great. He's so positive and encouraging, and hearing his new ideas and getting that feedback from him just makes it such a pleasant experience.
Oh, it's easy. You know, we've directed together for over ten years, and so now actually like getting to be one of the kids, and he's like, that's great. This pod. I'm like, okay. Yeah. No wonder the kids like you so much. Like,
I'll pay you later.
No, my girls are amazing. Every time, oh, Mr. Jason, like he is literally a patron saint. So tell me how we can get tickets.
Yeah. So a preview tonight. Our show starts tonight, October 25th. Two for the price of one. Tonight, there's still a couple tickets. Thursday nights are at 7:30, 8 o'clock on Fridays and Saturdays. Sunday mornings at 2:30. They're at the Emerald Little Theater main stage. Call for tickets, 355-9991, or check out our website, www.amarillolittletheater.org.
You've done that before. One more monstrous good fun. Well, Megan Collier has got an event for the little monsters in your life.